know the value of words. Words can make you, break you, they can heal your soul, they can damage you forever. So I always try to use the positive words in my life, wherever I go. They call it adversity, I call it opportunity. They call it weakness, I call it strength. They call me disabled, I call myself differently able. They see my disability. They see my disability, I see my ability. There are some incidents that happen in your life, and those incidents are so strong that they change your DNA. Those incidents or accidents are so strong that they break you physically. They deform your body, but they transform your soul.